Hello everyone, and welcome to another live commentary video. I'm your host, Robert Sun, and today we're going to be continuing with another episode of Gotham Knights. I hope you guys enjoyed the story as much as I've had so far. And without further ado, let's get on with the story.
Sorry, I'm not moving. I had to grab my phone for my phone charger. Piece of crap. Okay. Definitely gonna end up having to do a lot of editing. Bro, come on. I just leveled up knocking you out. Thank you for that. It seems Nightwing, oh no, I'm sorry, not Nightwing, Robin and Batgirl level up way easier than Nightwing does. I wonder if that's the same for Jason. Okay. All right. All right then. I don't have a new weapon. Thank you. Yo, this is actually pretty nice. And this one. Stealth suit and reinforced. So the colors are just rearranged this time. This is actually pretty cool. There's no crime. And I only have one more to do. And that's why they call it patrolling. Because crime always happens in this city. That is Gotham. Dang! Bro, you, is there no street lights up? There's somebody talking mess about Batman. The way. Get out the street. I wish I had a horn. Oh, look at that. Crime. In progress. Now I gotta go back to Belfry. I guess this gives me a chance to check out those other suits. Yep. realistically, from that height, he broke his legs. Bro, I'm Robin. What do you mean? You know, it's always been Batman and Robin. The same Batman, but different Robin. I wonder if anybody's ever noticed. Bro, where is the entrance at? He must be a tourist.
Maybe he got a place down south.
Makes sense. These heroes are doing all right.
I hope you'll be able to help.
So do I. Whew. 30 enemies defeated. 8,000 melee damage. 200 range damage. 497 total damage with abilities. Times defeated, none. Affected by elemental effects, none.
Welcome.
Villain case file has been updated.
So that visit to Blackgate went well? Riots, chaos, mattress forts on fire.
That's Penguin. Penguin. The book. Talia. Langstrom. Here we go. Quinn. They said investigate the case file. This one I just did. Excuse me. I guess when you reach to a certain level, you unlock certain suits. Because this is definitely still locked. That's a little dangerous. Actually, pretty good, if I do say so myself. But going back to this. throw the melee gun now.
Never saw me coming, huh?
Yo, that was fire. Damn! That was too nice.
And they're out. That can't be it. There are probably more of them inside. I'd better get in there.
Most definitely. Squeeze on through.
Better make sure they don't spot me. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze was doing here.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
I hear banging. Is someone trapped in there?
Do you really want to find out? Alright, I'll door open it.
That door is heavily reinforced. What would they keep in there?
Maybe something big.
A body. Looks like a scientist. He was reaching for this console.
He's reaching for this. Gotta fight him.
Whatever they were keeping in this lab must have been pretty important. Another dead scientist. What was Freeze doing here? According to the ID card, this was Dr. Theodore Upshot. Head of cryogenic research, a failsafe hidden in Dr. Upshot's office. Interesting.
It's office. Clues in the vault. What else? Notepad. That.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe, a disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
And now we go to his office.
Now where's this poor guy's office?
Maybe it's through these doors. Nope.
Now, where's that failsafe?
That's what augmented reality is for, isn't it?
Well, hello there, hidden floor compartment.
Fail safe. That's a pretty big fail safe.
Belfry, I've recovered a disruptor device from Quartz Labs. It seems important. Something connected to Freeze's research.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Twelve knights. I wonder if they're keeping track of the night time until like the Court of Owls decide to act, or are they just like just letting me know how many knights it's been.
You're back later than I expected.
Dr. I've mail. The scientist turned supervillain, also known as Mr. Freeze, is claiming responsibility for a daring nighttime raid on Gotham's own Star Labs.
Authorities say Freeze conspired with the cyber criminals known as the Regulators to steal thousands of dollars worth of experimental equipment from the ultra secure facility. An unknown number of Star scientists and staff were injured in the raid with multiple fatalities. Freeze and others involved remain at large.
This is GCN. I'm Rashid. A podcast. Week game. Oh, Bruce. Talk to Alfred. Man, this place could use some spursing up.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Freeze was using Dr. Upshot's lab to build something, but I couldn't figure out what. But we do have the doctor's disruptor. I think it's a failsafe.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Yes, it would.
Homicide detectives are investigating after the killing of two scientists during a robbery at Quartz Labs. The nighttime raid at the facility's
news not to keep up
resulted in the deaths of two Quartz researchers, identified by family and friends as Drs. Theodore Upshot and Kaylin Lee. The pair were recently honored by the Gotham Science Society for their groundbreaking cryo research.
Not gonna lie, the staff is nice. Thank you. Nice.
If Freeze thinks he can do whatever he wants with Batman gone, he's not who I thought he was. This is a new Victor we're dealing with.
So with that said, I'm going to end things here. If you like what you've seen, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one.